We are here at Double Play to bring you another workout for you to do at home. This one is going to be a boot camp. What we're going to do here is I'm doing a 15-minute workout. You are going to, it might be a little more than 50 minutes, but we're going to do the first set, and you're just going to press stop, go back and press play, and repeat it. That will be the full boot camp workout, okay? That's what I normally do. We just repeat the workout. But for video purposes and cutting down time, I'm just going to end it at the first set. You repeat it all. You do need a set of weights, dumbbells. If you do not have dumbbells, good idea I came up with today. If you have two water bottles, if you fill them to the top, that's going to be 8 pounds. If you want less than that, obviously don't fill it to the top. You can grab cans, just be creative. If you don't have weights, do this exercise without weights. Better than sitting on the couch. All right, so I'm gonna start the timer. We're gonna get our weights, and we'll be good to go. All right. Okay, 40 seconds of jumping jacks. Okay, lateral lunges. Lateral. Switch off each side. Come up right inside of your thighs. 30 seconds left. Coming up next is a sumo squat. We've got 10 seconds left. Those shoulders burn. All right, right into those sumo squats. Shoulders, weight on your shoulders. Perfect. Yep. We're gonna switch, alternate arms. Your upper body should be in a plank position and going down evenly. Keep going, I'm gonna adjust the timer. Okay, side lying leg lifts. Do to a bridge with your weights. Stay up in that bridge and press. Grab your weight like this. You're gonna swing it over your head. Stay on one side. Lunging back. Stay on one side. Then you're going to switch to the other side. Go back and do that again, okay? Good job, ladies.